course. Not a jar, man.
I've been in the hills, superstars feeling like a pop star. Drinking in the bed, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. In the front of bed, running on the track, now she's screaming out no more. And I said, why you
That's how I was gonna feel when you pull up.
I'm gonna feel crazy when I pull up. They just be the smiles, bro.
Yeah.
Like their reaction. That'd be the reward. At least I know in my heart, you know what I'm saying? That I've done good. It helped me sleep at night. I ain't been able to sleep at night. Just feeling like I haven't been doing anything. I'm gonna deck this truck out and make it look like the Scooby-Doo van. The mystery van.
The foster care guy is gonna call in like half an hour.
Half an hour? Alright, so I'm gonna have to move quickly.
Oh no, it's not. We don't need to like get all the stuff by. You just want to go over some details.
Okay.
If we can be there by 4:30, which is 2 hours, then we're good.
Gotcha. You got an Osc cord in there? I used to have an Osc. Yeah. Oh, connected to Bluetooth. I mean, you got a charger on you? If you do the charger, I'm pretty sure it got a USB somewhere. And it says USB. I'll find the USB.
You guys need a USB cord?
Yeah. Oh, no, not the cord. We're trying to look for the port.
Oh.
It's supposed to be. Try Bluetooth. No, go to media. Today is a good day. About to do something nice for the kids.
Santa Claus got blue hair today.
Santa Claus got blue hair and he's black.
Oh, damn.
I'm drinking even when I wake up. Wake up. You want two? All this, I'm gonna just do it. Okay. Huh? see, you want to watch us? Yeah.
Wait, you don't think we just put this big box in first and then put everything on top of it?
Put the big box in now. Watch out, someone.
X, they're coming with your Martin too with a case, okay?
Huh?
They're coming with your Martin in a second, they're just trying to find a case for it.
Okay.
See you one more after.
You should have just put that one on top, so.
Nah, what about all this stuff?
Okay, so we couldn't record inside, so we basically, this is all the stuff we got. We got a bunch of PS4s, a bunch of TVs. We're still coming back to get them clothes and different stuff, but you see what we're doing.
What being a boss is really about.
Hey, Kujo. Alright, so today we're gonna have to do an editorial because I just want to go get the donation stuff. So I'm gonna send you the videos today. You're free today, right? Okay. You can't split.
He split.
You ever heard the superstition? No, not you.
Huh?
You didn't hear the superstition? Like, don't split poles. Don't split poles or split ways. Never mind.
Oh, like don't step on the cracks on the sidewalk?
Yeah.
Got you, brother.
CDs of 17.
They do?
You were telling me Mike got one.
No, not of 17. That was
of what?
Different.
You said the album.
I was talking about the Camilla album.
Oh, the Camilla album?
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
How did we get that confused?
I don't know.
I didn't think they had them either. I was like, oh, Mike got one.
It'd be cool to get 17 on vinyl, though.
Agreed.
Well, you had to. I'm
feeling high. My money's gone. I'm all alone. Too much you. The world keeps turning. Oh, what a day. Day, what a day. These impressions manifest with every lesson learned. If your knowledge were your wealth, then it would be well earned. Call us by our names. Most intellects do not believe in God, but they hear us just the same. Oh, no, no, no. My life is falling like a rolling stone. Oh, no, no, no.
I'm gonna lock it. Are you waiting on it?
Okay, so I am just now waking up. I am tired as hell. But today I'm gonna be vlogging because I'm gonna be going to a not homeless shelter, a foster home, and I'm gonna be donating a bunch of clothes, a bunch of PS4s, like shoes, just different things to the kids. I'm gonna donate like a bunch of stuff to them. So I was just gonna record it because I never really record any of the good things I do. And not only that, I really wanted to not only record it just to kind of set some sort of positive energy in the air, but also to kind of influence other people to do it as well. I was actually going to start a movement called The Helping Hand, where you guys like record you doing good things for people and kind of spread that positive energy. So I'm just going to be vlogging it today, and hopes that it'll make some people feel good. And I just really like doing good things for people. This is my first time ever doing this, so I never do this, but I hope you enjoy.